Hi guys, we are at Greathai
and we want to release their new menu.
I really, really love Thai food. Greathai is one of the places which serves really good halal Thai food in Singapore. We're gonna rank everything, okay? To tell you which one is favorite. Come, let's do it.
Bismillah. It's glass noodles spoon juice.
Yeah. Oh. I would actually choose glass noodles over soup.
Because?
This is lighter and more springy. This is just a little bit spicy. Just a hint of spice, but I would actually eat this with chili padi. Okay, I think this is the most unique item. Firstly, this is really, really spicy, and both of us are too spicy.
Yes.
I love it. It don't matter why the name is Chuchi.
We're gonna Chuchi our tummy. Check out. Yay, check out the skin of the plant.
Fresh. Very lemak-lemak.
Tapi tak creamy.
The texture reminds me of Thai green curry. It's spicy. I think the chef from Thailand.
Tom yum, my favourite.
I like tom yum anything.
They give a lot of egg, prawn. Actually, I cannot take prawn.
You cannot take prawn?
Cannot.
Allergic to prawn.
Yeah, but I won't die.
I think the taste of the tom yum is pretty mild.
Same.
You
never this.
Definitely so much better with that.
Yeah.
At every Thai restaurant, there will be steamed fish. I'm not expecting this to be spicy, I'm expecting this to be suitable for children as well. This is really nice. Tada, having a promotion.
So good!
It's like masin-masin, but it's mild and it's fresh and it's light. The fish is well cooked, so it gives this refreshing feeling. The next fish that we have is fried. I'm gonna go begin straight for it. Yeah, the sauce is really thick and rich. It's crispy. Okay, last one. I save this one for last because it's like, it's so strange. Fried shrimp with curry powder. I'm not too sure how I feel about this. It looks like the chili crab sauce. So when I tasted it, I kind of still expecting the chili crab punya taste. It really tastes of curry and it's very, very flavorful, but it's not like intense. We had a good time eating. Let's have a recap. I like number one, which is the steamed prawn with lemon sauce. Don't let the name cheat you, okay?
I'm a cheat, guys.
And my close number two is this one. The steamed fish is really, really nice.
Third will be the glass noodle.
The glass noodle is really nice. So you have our recommendations for Greathai. So you guys know what to expect.
And what to really order.
Yeah.
So that your Thai experience will be great. Greathai.
So Greathai is one of the places that is listed on our halal plan. And if you guys want to know more halal places, just download our app and subscribe to the Friends Pass. Over here, you're going to get 10%. Okay, check those recommendations before you guys talk. So until the next video.
Oh, halal.
I'll see you later. Bye!
Just now we like, hey, cannot finish. How to finish? So many things.
I don't think we have a problem.
We don't have a problem anymore. Those people we like.